Here we are in the first race of the season in Turo San Luis, first stage. Today was a pretty easy day in the peloton, but at the end was so much nervous. The people was trying to fight for the position and so many crashes, so we keep the two sprinters in the front for the end, and actually Charles and me, we were in the back like trying to save and arrive without any problem.